There isn't a magic solution. No one has invented yet something really magic that solved everything. So I would say be humble and be open. Look at what is existing. Some people can probably give you a lot of very good advices in the environment. Listen to it, build around that, and use that as the basis and the foundation of what you're going to bring and where you're going to put your brick wall. You really need to learn from all the others. Today, we are in this society where we share the information as much as we can. There's probably too much information in this society, so we need to filter. But then from the information we keep, we need to build our knowledge based on this information.
Nice. And then if you were to do it all over again, what would you do differently?
Wow. Well, if I had to do all over again what I was doing 17 years ago with the technology that we have today, I would have gone very faster, much faster, yeah.